So today's the day. The day that I fight my father. If there was any way around this, know that I would take it. Because that's the right way. But these traditions go back before my grandfather was alive. The first werewolves founded these rules. So I must abide by them. I hope you understand. I'm glad. Will you be there to watch the fight? I'd rather you not. No, I know that you want to support me. But I'd rather you wait at my house. Our house. I don't want you to see me in this way. Thank you. In a few hours, the fight will begin. I don't know how long it's going to last. My father is very strong. I am also very strong. I've done a lot of training when I went off by myself. And plus, I have the teachings that he's taught me growing up. I'll be back soon. I promise. I promised you that I'd win this fight. And I always keep my word, don't I? No, don't cry. I'll be fine. I promise. As long as you'll be here when I get back to patch up any wounds that I have. By the end of the day, I'll be the new Alpha. I promise that I will return. Hello? Ow. Hello? Oh, you're still here. Good. Hey, don't cry. It's worse than it looks. Sorry, I took a blow to the head. It's not as bad as it looks. I'm gonna be dazed for a bit. But it was that blow to the head that gave me the opening I needed. To finish the fight. Yes, that's exactly what it means. My father has passed away. I wish that it didn't have to come to that. These rules that bind us as werewolves. Well, I'm the new Alpha now. People will respect you a lot more now. I think in the beginning, they were all skeptical of you because you're different than us. The last human that was in this village was my mother. And everyone respected her because she was my father's mate. Since you are my mate, if you're okay with me calling you, if not, I can partner. Mate's okay. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. I didn't want to make you uncomfortable or anything. I'm not doing good. I'm fine physically and mentally. I'll be fine in a few days. As long as I have you by my side, I will come out of this okay. But having to face my father in that way, a fight to the death, seeing him in that way, was a way that I've never seen before. He fought his hardest. He tried to kill me, his son. Okay, you're already patching me. Okay, you could have warned me a bit before you put that on. That kind of stinks. You've been taking lessons, haven't you? That's, I appreciate that. Being a werewolf, I tend to get banged up quite often. Mostly from prey that I've been hunting. Say I was hunting a boar. A boar, one hit. That's all it takes for me to need patching up. Usually, I do it all myself, but now that I have you, I'll enjoy this. I'll enjoy being patched up. After I get patched up, do you want to go get some dinner or something with me? Yeah. Oh. I have to give my speech, don't I? Yes, after, if once a werewolf beats the alpha and becomes the new alpha, they have to give a speech. An alpha needs to be strong. And also give words of encouragement and comfort to his people. An alpha cannot be wise and not strong, or strong and not wise. An alpha has to be both strong and wise. I just hope that I'm strong enough and wise enough. I proved them that I was strong enough by beating my father. Now I have to prove to them that I'm wise enough to be their alpha. If not, they may challenge me outright. They'll lose, but it won't look good for me. I won't be as respected as my father would want me to be. Okay, will you stand by me while I give my speech? Ow. Thank you. I'm glad that you'll be there with me. It should make it a lot easier. After the speech, do you want to go get dinner with me? Usually there's a feast after my speech, but I think I would like us to go send it to the stars. Would you like that? I'm glad. I'll gather some food from the feast that we can take on our picnic. That's what they're called, right? A picnic date. Okay. For our picnic date. And then after my speech, we'll go and we'll sit under the stars. I've already tended to my father's remains. He's buried next to my mother. I should probably get something not torn up on for my speech. I should look presentable. Will you help me pick out an outfit? Thank you. Let's go.